new kind of snake. Probably a garter snake. I haven't seen one of these though. No rattles. Clean black and white stripes. Maybe 2 feet long. Probably a garter snake. Pretty cool looking. As luck would have it, I just wanted to walk in here to grab the garden hose and I just happened to see it. Completely unidentified. Huh. I don't want to mess with it. If it eats a mouse, that's a good thing. Fortunately, the thing I need is right in front of it. Just my luck, right? Underneath the wood. I can see it through the crack in there. It's a good spot to be. Could have been there all day and I wouldn't have noticed it.